fuck up a game.
All right. I really should have brought my glasses.
You're regretting that now?
Yeah. Well, because, like, I've been adjusting to not having my glasses.
That's not a good thing to do if you have bad eyesight.
Well, dude, I'm waiting to get my new insurance card because just switching jobs.
Like, Come on.
A lot of shit. Oh, mother of God. Why are you like this?
Watch out.
Fuck you.
Nice shot.
Yeah.
Maddie was chucking them so quick. I thought it was two of them.
I thought there was two.
Maybe right, I'm a dumb boy.
I guess we can do this. Stuff. Wait, we've already been here.
Yeah, we're supposed to. On it checked. It didn't checkpoint us right where we died. I think.
But why do I have, still have the gun?
I don't know. Yeah, no, we're going backwards. There's a shiny over there.
No, we didn't go backwards because that's the gun.
Oh, we have to do this again.
Oh well.
Oh boy. Are you serious?
Alright, I'm gonna go up there and take care of some of those guys. Stunrod, go!
Did you have a magnum in the chest?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. We've already done this.
Well, I just picked up one.
Just get it.
Did we just cheat the game somehow?
No, anytime we come back to the stage, everything resets.
But
yeah,
you kept the rewards.
Yeah, this is how you cheese the game.
Well, I just asked you that, and you're like, no. Goddamn liar.
Well, no, I'm saying, like, the game was intentionally made like this. That's why the stage...
So it's assuming, like, we completed it, and we're going through it again.
Yeah. There's some rifle ammo here. Oh, shit.
Oh, boy. Go ahead and pick that up.
Hey, I'm going to hit this guy.
There's some handgun ammo
here. Stun rod.
Yeah, I've been stun rotting. I'm in this room with the magnum ammo and the handgun ammo.
I've just been going around stun rotting the shit out of people.
I'm full of stuff.
This dude just went through the window. Yeah, I'm going to jump over.
We'll pop. Oh, you dumb bitch.
Jump over. Yeah, you missed.
Oh, wow. Oh, hi.
I'm gonna jump over again. I'm gonna hit this guy.
Dumb bitch.
I'm gonna hit him again.
Jump over.
Oh, shit. He kicked the shit out of me. Alright, I'm going up the ladder.
Whoa! I'm
going up the ladder.
That nigga just flying me by
us. Get him over to one of these sides. Left side or right side? Pick a side.
The right side, I guess, is where we are.
Here we go.
Tight.
The other one on the other side?
He's not.
Ah, fuck.
You need to wait for me to say no.
Nah, I sure as fuck
didn't. Somebody just slapped the shit out of me from the back.
Ah, that's it. You fucked it.
Wow. We should probably get out of this in close space with these guys. Because it's not doing me well. Or you just staying there, that's fine.
I was taking advantage of it. Shooting him in the knee. I'm gonna go out this window over here.
Ooh. Wow. As soon as I jump in, this nigga kicks me. Like, what's up? Ooh, you're tough.
Let's see, he comes out the sunrod.
Yep.
You dumb bitch.
You dumb, get your.
Here, come get it. He one's down. Cheese.
Chomp him. Wow, he's eating a lot of these. Chomp him. What'd you drop, bitch? Gold? Oh, yeah. Blue. It did. Oh, a blue heart. Oh,
shit. They got dudes with arrows again. That guy's gotta die.
Got a green healthy. Wow, he just suicide shot me in the face and killed himself. Did no damage to me. Hmm. I don't understand how that.
I mean, that's fine. I'm totally okay with that. Hey, hang on, ammo. I need that. Did you get that blue ruby in there?
Yep.
Alright. We gotta hurry up and finish this before those assholes get up. I don't think they're gonna get up, but I always have this suspicion that they're gonna get up.
Well, then let's diddly diddle.
Alright. You stand on the thing down there. I'm gonna go turn up. No, I'm out here.
Ooh, what's up?
Remember, I'm about to open this bridge. Damn, another trap.
Damn, I'm so stupid. Stand where?
Where I am. Come out here where I am.
Where the fuck are you at?
Remember the bridge you crossed and I let go of?
Oh.
Alright, I'm going up there to
okay, I see.
Turn the thing. Do.
Huh.
Alright.
Don't fucking let it go.
No, I'm not gonna let go of the cell. Go open it. Run over there!
Sorry. Hold on. Reset it.
Are you in?
Yep.
Release. Alright, now come make your way up the stairs and open this door.
Okay, boss.
While you're doing that, I'm gonna go grab these pots I saw. Pots.
I like how we knew.
Yeah.
I'm assuming I'm not supposed to open that gate yet.
No, I need you to open that gate.
Oh.
Oh shit, I'm going backwards.
Yes.
I was not looking. I was looking at your screen, like trying to confirm where you were. Alright.
I've done that zero. Hey, buddy.
Hey, buddy.
Because that will confuse you. There's herbs up here if you gotta.
Yeah, I need to.
You know.
I need to grab. Ooh, rifle ammo. Got some for you.
Oh, sick. Do you need handgun ammo?
Yeah, a little bit.
Because I got like 44 of these shits.
Yeah, a little bit.
I don't know how to like split them.
Just give them to me. It'll give me enough.
There okay, cool. That's perfect.
That's fine. Now come on. You got a red herb? There's more rifle ammo over here.
Red herb?
Nope, no red herb. Okay, cool. I'm going to go ahead and heal us. Come here. Alright, that's
good. I got no herbs.
Alright, that's good enough because we'll find some. Like, it's about to get a little bit easier from here. Alright, you ready?
Yep.
Let's go.
Yes!
Alright, to the left there's going to be some stuff to break open.
After this I do cleaning?
No, come over here. Over here. There's supposed to be dudes up here. There are no dudes. Maybe we killed them all.
Maybe they pop up after we do a thing.
Probably. Oh, that. Wait. Not that. We're not going there yet.
I gotta push the button.
Yeah, no, yeah. We're not going that way yet.
I fucking almost did it, man.
Fucking almost did it.
I was supposed to share that button, dude.
Hey, there we go. Treasure.
Treasure order.
Alright. Pay attention to the ceilings in certain places, too. Because there'll be jewels stuck to the ceiling. You gotta shoot them down.
Like valuable jewels?
Yeah.
Okay. So, like, if this is collectible shit, I'm not gonna look.
No, it's not collectible shit. It's actual fucking cash value.
Cash monies.
And monies we need. This is one of those games where you really do need to collect the shit around you.
Wow, what an amazing start to this.
How do we get 45 minutes for clear time? That's bullshit.
You got 45 minutes. I got 7 minutes.
Maybe it's because all the times that we originally did this.
This is confusing.
It failed miserably. Our shit's going to sync up now, from now on.
That was confusing. Look at this, dude. We got 2 magnums.
Yeah. We can both have a magnum now. That's how every level works. If you do the level over again, you get all the shit from it.
Ugh.
Yeah. That's why I usually like sell one and just get the bullets.
I forget.
So, now we got more bullets.
Tight.
That's the news.
Wow.
I fucking love Rick and Morty.
I want Mulan sauce. I want the fucking. I want to taste it in my mouth.
Like, that helped revitalize an old fucking meme for me.
Dude.
It's like, you're just waking up out of a coma after 8 years. What do you want to do? Want to go down to McDonald's? Get something that's Saskatchewan sauce.
Saskatchewan.
Ooh, more hanging
in. Why did I shoot?
Yeah, that was a bad idea. Oh shit, I procced.
Damn, why would you do that to me, man?
This level's fun, too.
Oh, yeah, we're going to have to hold out, huh?
Well, this is the alligator thing, yeah. Alligator. Yeah! Eat that nigga.
They are very excited about that.
They really are.
Imagine how hot
they'll be. Wait till they see us. Yeah. Then they're going to get upset. We're going to run today.
We're going to run today?
Let's see. Where's the first guy? The first guy's supposed to be close by. I thought he was, at least. Like, I usually just, like, pop one. Well, fuck! I didn't even shoot that.
Where is he?
Just pick one. Blow his head off. Nope, they see us. Never mind.
I was gonna say.
Doesn't matter. Yeah. Time for old stun rod to get ready.
Yeah, let me know if they come up here. I'm gonna try and, like, snipe them.
Hey, yeah, they're jumping across right now.
One of them made it across.
Dude, the other dude fell in the water, and there was a bloody pool. Hey, buddy. Oh, thanks for shooting that guy.
Mm-hmm.
So hey, somebody's shooting arrows.
Where?
I don't I don't like that guy, though.
Yep, before you jump, shot the dude with the arrows.
Ow, god damn it. Who was that? Hey, where you going?
Uh-oh, my dude's coming over.
Fucking asshole, the bag.
Ah, I got him.
Nice! Good shot. Oh, there he is. He's all the way across the other side.
On the other side?
He's, like, up here in this hut.
He's not in the hut.
No, I got him.
Okay. Oh, wait, I see this dude.
Oh, there's another one.
Huh. Oh, wow, I'm at that mask. Just protected his head. I got a clean-ass headshot. There it is.
Tight. Got some rifle ammo for you.
Sweet. I'm gonna need that.
And I got some gold.
Damn, you're way down there.
Yeah, I'm just down here grabbing stuff.
And there's like three dudes coming down the middle. Two dudes coming down the middle.
What? Coming down the middle?
One dude coming down the middle.
I don't even
two dudes coming down the middle.
Shit. Buddy.
One dude.
Hook!
I turned that fight into a one-on-one.
Yeah. That was pretty tight, actually. Alright,
I've been shooting them as they try to jump across that bridge right there, because then they just fall right the hell off.
Here they come. Oh, they're setting off the traps. Fucking assholes.
Oh, I guess I should shoot that guy, huh?
Yeah, now we can't go across that bridge. Ooh.
Ooh. Ooh, you're so tough.
Yeah, I know.
What the hell? Nah, you can stop that.
Reload. Hey, I got these incendiary grenades. I want to use that. Cool. You guys have that.
Oh, I know you're doing that.
Oh, crap. I accidentally threw two of them.
Jesus Christ, man.
That wasn't my intention. Hook. Ugh.
Line and sinker. That's how that line goes, yeah.
Get off me. Blow your head off. Oh, shit!
Good shot. Whoa, where'd that dude come from? Whoa. Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, I blew that dude's head off and he turned into that thing.
Gotcha.
Tight. Found our... you said it red? Damn it. We don't have any reds.
Nah. Both of those reds are in the chest.
Alright, I'm gonna heal because I need it.
I thought that was a guy.
Ooh, gold. Thanks. Let's see here.
Are they running towards me? Where the fuck? I think we killed them all.
Yeah.
Yes.
Alright, so... what we're going to do...
Is the nasty, yes?
Yes, we are going to get to the real sticky.
Oh yeah, do the very sexy.
Do the very, very sexy. Alright, so, there's going to be this raft over here, right? I'm gonna get on the raft.
You do raft.
Cause
that's alligator right there. Ooh.
Yeah, cause he's gonna be jumping out of nowhere. It's a QTE event. You can do it if you want. I mean, if you want to, it's a quick time event.
Ah, boy.
Like basically, you got one of us has to turn the crank while the other is on this raft. Over here? Don't come all the way over. Where you at?
I'm down here in the middle. All
right. No. Stay down there. You see that crank right there?
What crank?
Go to the crank.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So, you're going to turn this crank. I'm going to stand on this raft and dodge the alligator.
Turn the crank. I can't turn the crank.
You can't turn the crank until I'm on it. All right, now you can do it.
Turn the crank.
I don't know which buttons I need to push.
Me neither.
Well.
Oh, yeah. I'm turning. You're doing the thing. Turning. Oh, boy.
I don't remember which buttons I need to push.
Here we go.
Whoa, L2, R2! What's the shit?
That was good.
I totally forgot for like a good minute.
Chris, my womanly arms are getting tired.
Boy, they are.
Why didn't we reverse this?
This is what happens when you put on pants and think you're a dude.
I'm not complaining or nothing. I know you're dealing with an alligator, but my arms are really fucking tired.
I mean, you know, I'm just trying not to get my face eaten off.
But my arms!
You know this alligator isn't even a zombie.
Oh, it's getting tighter.
He's just extra aggressive from eating all this African.
The closer you get, the stronger it is.
Yeah, pretty much. Like, I fought an alligator. It wasn't fun.
I can't imagine it ever being... As a matter of fact, I can't imagine it being a sport.
Get the fucking thing, I'm done.
But you know what? People fight bulls.
For real.
This is America.
I don't know why, but I've seen like a research in like bull gore, people getting gored by bulls, and there being like either a video or an article about it.
Oh, same here. I saw it.
It's a surprising fucking thing. You fight a bull, you're gonna... That's where the phrase mess with the bull, get the horns comes from.
Well, no, this fucking, these women people are fucking outraged and shit because one of those stories happened, except it happened to a horse.
Uh-huh.
This fucking horse gets like... a horn, like, basically, it basically got, like, sliced open. Ooh. And it ran around this course for, like, 3 laps just before bleeding. It died. Yeah, just leaving, hey, like, a trail
of... Remember I told you to look up?
Ooh, good looking up, man. That was some good up looking.
Dude, I told you, I remember this game like the back of my hand. Was there another one up here?
Boy, if my up looking was that good. I'll just pick it up.
Oh, this is the part I hate. Because there's snakes in the grass, so be careful.
Snakes in the grass, just like my life.
Boys.
Tricell.
These fuckers. This not umbrella.
Metal Gear. That'd be a sick crossover, Resident Evil and Metal Gear. Snake has to stop Umbrella. And he thinks it's all just normo shit.
Mm-hmm.
And he starts fucking CQCing a zombie.
I can see Snake CQCing a zombie. Hey, BSA.
He wouldn't be scared.
Nah, he wouldn't.
A bitch ass zombie. Hey, so first aid. Slow. I got a first aid, and it looks like there's something shiny right here, but that's just my
knowledge. Nah, not in here. Not in there.
Well, there was a first aid.
And another incendiary, because I wasted both of the ones I had.
Damn, both of them?
Yeah, it was an accident. Hey, Snake.
Did you grab the one out the treasure chest?
Fucking Snake, where'd it go?
Snake.
Where'd it go?
Snake is the best Pokemon.
I didn't kill it. Damn it. I wanted that egg.
Hiding in the grass.
I'm not going after it.
Mm. It's a lot of work for these goddamn snakes in this motherfucking plane.
There's nothing out
here. I vaguely remember this.
Yeah, we're about to fight Reapers.
Ew.
Yeah, Reapers are not fun. And I don't think
not the Overwatch Reapers, folks. They aren't cute.
I know, this is Chainsaw Majinji.
I remember this a little.
Yeah, this is easy. It's just the walking around that's a pain in the ass.
Yeah. Is that fucking Vice?
No, not at all. It was a lesbian, but it wasn't Vice. I'm gonna go up here. Yeah, there's a lot of dudes down there, by the way.
I'm noticing.
What did you just blow up?
No, somebody threw a grenade at me.
Hey, you stop that. You stop that, especially.
That's a thing.
You can have that.
Good looking. Wow, that dude's not dead.
Why is that dude still alive? What the fuck? Hit him in the meat.
Got him. Ooh, speaking of hitting niggas in the meat. Yeah.
Tight. I didn't do anything, dude.
Wow. He did just lay on the ground for a while, though.
He just laid there for a good while.
Okay, we're supposed to be, like, making things happen, right?
Well, I mean, it was important that we cleared that shit out.
Okay.
Cause
I'm just saying, we do have, like, an objective here.
Sort of, I guess. We're just trying to get through here.
Just get through? I thought we had to put something together.
No, we got to turn off some of these valves so that fire stops blowing in our face.
Oh, you bitch who I didn't
This is not the way we're supposed to go. I'm not going to go in there. Because if I go in there, that dude's going to rape my butt.
I had to kill this guy because he thought shooting me would be funny. So I just did my impale action and missed?
Yeah, I did a stomp and totally fucking missed earlier. Did not understand that. Hey, this guy is up here just doing stuff. Oh, I'm going to punch him. Hope he's dead. Yeah, he's dead. Hey, another incendiary. They really want me to have these grenades today. Damn, there's another one of those dudes down there.
Yeah, one of those swirly head guys is somewhere.
He's down here. Shoot him. He's dead. Man, this gun really is stronger.
Pulling the lever.
Yeah, I'm turning this one right now.
It's Shever, the puller of levers.
I think that might have done something bad. Yep.
Oh, we're fine.
More dudes.
It's fine. Our butts are ready. We have shot at many a training dummy for this day.
Hey-ya! Oh, God. What was that?
I like how you went high eyes. That exploded.
Dude, just stay down. Ooh, I'm gonna punch him.
I was gonna do that. How you gonna do my shit? How you gonna do my shit?
Like, I saw an opportunity. You were too far away.
I was in front of you! What?
Hey, we run at the same speed. You still what? Got there.
We on some shit.
I was really thirsty to punch that guy, okay?
He said you was farther and I was in front of you. Found incinerator. That makes me happy. All
right. Let's see here.
This valve over here, it looks like.
Huh? No, we can't get to that one yet. We're actually going to slide down to that one, and that's where we're going to fight the chainsaw.
You're right.
So one of us needs to stay behind and snipe him in the head. You got a sniper,
right? I got the snipey.
Tight. All right. So we're both going to activate that. Yeah, go ahead and activate it.
I thought you pulled that one.
No. Oh. Well, we're going to get on the pulley, and we're going to slide back down. I'm going to go first.
You said you're doing the chainsaw. Do you want to heal?
That's probably a good idea, but he won't hit me.
Okay. I like that confidence. I like that moxie.
Yeah, he ain't. I'm not going to let him hit me. Fuck that. Because one hit is death.
That's a real man right there, boy.
All right, did he come up yet?
Wow, I shot through that nigga's arm. No, he's still on the bottom floor. He's coming up.
L2, place.
I can't see him.
Oh, I'm just trying to get him to come to me. That's going to hurt.
Where the fuck are you fuckers? Oh, I see you guys.
That's going to hurt. That's going to hurt.
Left.
Boy, I love just knocking the shiz.
Oh, I missed him, man. Bitch. Wow, you got it. You really got it.
I told you, he's not hitting me.
You really got it.
Yeah, I don't play about this game.
Fuck you, dude. You really got it.
You can come down if you want.
Yeah, here I come, because I'm out of sniper bullets.
Just don't let him hit you. You gotta shoot him in the eye. Damn, how many hits is he gonna take?
I don't know, because I've been shooting him in the face with the sniper, too. I'm just gonna let you, I guess, handle that, because you're fucking killing it right now.
No, move!
I shot him in the face with a chainsaw in the way. What a bitch.
You got 8 shots left. Fuck.
Get away from him. I was about to chuck this incinerator.
Whew! Damn. I got 5 bullets.
I was about to chuck the shot this incinerator.
It would almost came. It had to happen.
Oh, shit.
All
right. I was just shocked you took so many damn shots.
But, I fought so many chainsaw Majinjis.
Chainsaw Majinjis, huh? That's what they call them. Chainsaw Majinjis.
Honestly, it's harder to fight them when Sheva is fucking AI.
She's retarded,
she's
yeah.
like, I need to help. Yeah. No, bitch, stay where you are.
Because I do recall this being, man, so much of what was difficult in this game, I remember being hard, was just the AI being stupid.
Okay, we can't go that way yet. We gotta go.
You're talking about fire can't hurt me. I'm the mother of dragons.
Oh, shit. Shit. Oh, yeah, we're going. Wait, this way? Bullets.
There's another chainy.
Yeah, fuck.
Well,
hold on.
Oops.
Shit.
I'm gonna die real bad.
Well, don't open the door.
I'm gonna die real bad right now.
I'm pretty sure there's another one.
Hey, look, it's going back.
Yeah, no, I've called it. Because I'm just coming down.
Called it like your bitch.
Give me those 3 bullets you got.
Chris, the machine whisperer.
Oh, God. We're going to die.
You're going to die something bad.
Oh, wait. I don't think we have to fight him now.
We could just run past, right?
No, I don't think... I don't think we have because we already beat his ass. But we'll find out here in a second.
They said there's another one.
Yeah, I think there is. Maybe on a hard one there is.
Use wire, there are 2 of you. I like how it's showing us the same thing.
Fuck, we're not gonna beat this dude.
Fair enough.
Move!
Whoa.
He did not. What?
We can keep whoever he's focusing on. Somebody else have a stun rod.
Yeah. Yeah, you stun rod, I'll move around him. Oh shit! Woo, I forgot about that. You can make him real mad.
Nice. Okay, let's back off.
Alright, back off.
Chase him.
He's chasing me. Give me that eye. Give me that. Give me that. Fucking. Give me that eye.
Mm. Oh!
Alright, watch out. I got 3 shots left.
Better than me.
Alright. Yeah, you mad. Mad. Yeah, he mad. Look at him. He's panicking. He doesn't know what to do.
I don't know how that missed.
Yeah, I don't either. He moved at just the right time. He said, fuck it, I'm out!
That nigga said, bye! I'm good on that.
Yeah, nah, fuck that. Bow, 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 bow. That last win. Why is this not hurting him?
Mm-hmm. Oh, maybe fuck. It is. Oh, he almost got me in the corner.
Whoa! Shit! I did not see that coming. Heal me. Thank you. Ooh, shit. Yeah, he's getting low on health. Because he's starting to swing wild. Watch out.
I'm on it.
Fuck!
Why? Damn, whoa.
What I was trying to get out of the way, but I couldn't turn around fast enough.
Mm. I like how they PG-13 that shot right there.
Yeah. Ah, fuck.
I bet they didn't even take the head off the fucking model.
Okay, well, I guess I'm gonna do it then. Here, give those to you.
You're doing that, huh?
Yep. Because now I'm upset. I think that's all I need.
It's all I need. Need for your butthole.
Alright, so at least got us to this checkpoint. Cool. Shit.
With the same shit amount of bullets.
Yeah, same shit amount of bullets. But luckily, I brought an equalizer.
I mean, if all we're going to be fighting is him, and if we do it the right way, then we can just stun rot him to death.
I thought we could, but I kind of want to end this fast now.
Was it not hurting him?
I don't think it was. I think it literally only hurts him when you get him in a down state.
That's stupid.
Yeah, but that's Resident Evil.
How stupido.
Wait, do we gotta fight both of them again?
I think we gotta do the whole thing again, because I gotta pull this lever right here. Well, no, we just gotta do this, I guess.
Yeah, oh man, we gotta fight both of these assholes again.
Both of them?
I think we do. Because this is where I fought the first one.
It's a good thing I didn't go down the zip line. Because I'm sure fucking about to.
Please don't tell me you gotta fight both of them again.
I'm pretty sure we just have to fight that one.
Yep.
But you know more about this game than me.
No, yeah, we just have to fight the one. Yeah. Alright, I'm coming up to you so we can get across.
Alright, we're gonna do the thing? Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna blow this dude's fucking head off because I'm tired. Man.
Honestly, for this, it'd work if your gun was built like mine where I have, like, crit chance and super high.
Yeah, but I got like piercing damage, which is why it only takes 2 bullets to get him in that down state.
I'm gonna have to somehow pull this out real quick, be aimed on his face.
You shouldn't have went down there if that's the case. You should have.
Damn, you're right. But then I wouldn't have been able to hit him with the stun rod.
True. I mean, stun rod should have been like the last thing you do.
If that's hurting him.
Alright, I'm gonna turn the thing. Let me know when you're ready.
Let's go. Stun rod on my back like a samurai sword.
Oh, God.
Hair kind of blonde like a white-ass Nord.
Like a white-ass Nord. Come on out. Fucking pansies. I hate that I can't move.
Right, I can.
Bullshit.
Ching. How did that door shut? How did that happen that way that time?
It just glitched.
Can't hit him much up.
Yep. Swing like a madman.